see this in
person. We got a bunch of new things.
This is your bodysuit. So right. What I wrote down was it's a one-piece shapewear wonder because it's your bra.
It is.
It's your undergarments.
It's a one-piece wonder.
It's smoothing.
That's what we should have called it.
Yeah, two
it's
colors.
It's our molded cup, that camisole. It's the same kind of molded cup, so it gives you a beautiful bust. You have the adjustability. You shop it small through 3X.
Okay.
But then, I mean, bodysuits, I grew up with them. They didn't do anything back then for you, but what it did is it kept your clothes in place. It made your tummy smoother. It made your
right.
back smoother.
Very streamlined.
There's no hooks and eyes in the back of this. There's no underwire. You just have this lovely molded cup that gives you a beautiful shape to your bust. That, and you just shop your top. And then here's, and I guess it's a little easier to see on the nude.
Sure, sure.
Look at this on the bottom. So that we make sure that there's absolutely, as you said, demarcation.
Yes, no
between
line.
The shapewear and where it, you know, where it stops. We put in this little piece that doesn't have any elastic in it.
Wow.
And literally, you're just like this one smooth, what did you call it? Shapewear wonder.
Yes.
But I don't want you to think this is like a torture chamber, a torture device. It's not. It's like slipping into magical wonder. It's like you slip in a slim and it just helps smooth everything out. It's not going to squeeze you. It's going to make your clothing look better. It is your underwear. You do have the snaps.
You can snap this open.
And they're very strong. So you're not going to have to worry about anything happening when you're dancing or whatever you're doing.
Sure.
It's not going to unsnap. They're snaps that are comfortable but strong.
They're beautiful. We have the two colors to choose from. Mm-hmm. This is called Frappe. It's a perfect nude.
It's really pretty.
And then we have the black. And so you're going to wear this now. Maybe it's under your sweaters and things, but even come into spring and summer under your dresses, your tops, whatever
you
want.
And
you
can wear it as a top because this is completely modest. So if you wear this with a jean, this looks like a top. I mean, we're going to show you before and after to see under your clothing. But if you just slip this on under a pair of jeans or a skirt,
right.
you could absolutely put a jacket over it. So it's outerwear meets underwear. So here's Miss Emily looking fabulous.
Wow.
But look at the before without shapewear. Just a little bit more, you know, a little bit too much information. Because she's wearing underwear that perhaps is digging into her.
Sure.
And then in the after, she's completely smooth. The bust is lifted. You wouldn't even know she's wearing anything underneath there because she just looks like just completely smooth.
This is phenomenal.
But not uncomfortable.
And it's a gorgeous dress, but it's one of those fabrics I think a lot of us would pick
like
it up.
Model.
And then feel like we have to put it back. Look at this difference just from changing your foundation.
You know, it's
so
funny that you say that because I've gone into the store, picked up a dress.
Oh, definitely.
And I've gone,
and you're like,
no way.
It's a belly button shirt.
Yeah,
it's
I love
show
the style
it.
Of it, but it's going to show every little dimple wrinkle.
Wow.
And this literally alleviates the look of if
look
you've
this.
Got some cellulite back there. It's going to just smooth you out gently. And like I said, if you just wanted to wear this as the look of a camisole underneath, you can absolutely wear it. It
and
looks like outerwear.
You notice in the before, too, you can tell where the panty line starts
yes.
and ends.
And you
in
can.
The after, you cannot tell at all. And what I love about a one piece, you're never going to have to tug this down and pull this up
no.
and readjust it because it's all one.
It stays in place. We when we work on these items, we try them on all shapes, all sizes, all ages. We have everybody move around them, athletic bodies, softer bodies. Like, I'm a softer body. No matter what I do, I'm a softer body. It's just the way it is. But look at this. It's almost like you're going to see it on heat. It almost looks like the cutest little one-piece swimsuit.
It does. You're
I
right.
I think I actually would jump into the water with this.
It's like a vintage vibe to it,
like
doesn't it?
And which is really in
it
right
is.
Now is that vintage vibe.
Mm-hmm.
It is old school looking in terms of old Hollywood, but it's going to do something for you. You can adjust the straps to put the girls where you want them. That molded cup gives you a nice rounded bust line. There is no underwire. There's no hooks and eyes. It's just a nice smooth I love the name that you dubbed it.
It's a one-piece shapewear wonder.
It is a one-piece shapewear wonder.
And think about, let's say you had to purchase a nice supportive bra, those nice underwear, you needed a smoothing for the midsection.
Right.
If you needed all these separate pieces,
right.
what you would spend. This
and how
is everything in
it would
one.
Be.
Oh my gosh. And
you
you're layering
in a slim.
And it's hot and it's uncomfortable. At this value for $34.99, I've got to say, Rhonda brings us some of the finest materials, your craftsmanship.
It's beautiful.
The
it's
reviews,
a nylon spandex combination and it's literally like cold to the touch. It's cool. It's silky. It feels amazing next to your skin.
It won't snag on your clothes? Like your top won't get cut?
It'll be like a slip. Everything will just slip over it beautifully. Again, you cannot see through the top, even in the nude. It's just a light padding that's just going to round you out. It's not going to add like more, like on me, I don't want to add more. It's just going to add shaping to your bust. A beautiful piece at an amazing price because shapewear in the marketplace is like crazy expensive.
It really
things
is.
Like start at 70 plus. And this is, like you said, it is your bra, it is your tummy control, it is your
everything.
Back control, it's your tushy control. It just literally makes everything look smooth underneath everything you wear. I started at HSN basically in the shapewear business. I mean, okay. I did a few bras, some panties, and shapewear. And then we kind of got away from it because the universe was telling us, we don't want anything tight and miserable,
right.
And I don't either. But when I can put on something as smooth as this and then throw a blouse on it, and
right.
I've got my bra and I forget that I'm even wearing mm-hmm. it. That's great.
It really polishes your look. It kind of finishes your outfit. Mm-hmm. Even if you feel like, oh, you know, I don't need shapewear, but you'd be really surprised how different your
clothes
look.
Do it before and after.
It's truly amazing.
Get this home.
Yeah.
You can always, I know you can always return it.
30 days you get to try this out. It's brand new. I'm curious about sizing. It's small through 3X. How do I know?
Very true to my size.
Okay.
Shop your top in this, just like you would shop anything else. The incredible stretch, so you don't have to worry about that. You're going to step into this. It really, really easy.
Remember, this
you can
open.
Leave the snaps closed. You don't even have to unsnap them to go to the ladies' room. You can just pull it over if that's easier for you. If not, you can unsnap it and they stay. The snaps are really strong. Mm-hmm. We've tried this out. So again, just shop your top. I wear a large in this like I do in all of my line. He is wearing the small and look at it. It's full
adjust.
Coverage. It's got that beautiful sweetheart neckline, which is a beautiful neckline.
It's
in
just
it
a
too.
Softer type
softer
of V,
like
right?
A v.
So if you didn't want it to show, you wouldn't have to worry. But if you did, we'd be great with a little cardigan. What you have on right now,
absolutely.
How beautiful would this be underneath
absolutely.
In the black?
I know. I'm like, well, I wish I could wear like all, I'm still wearing the bra that I don't know if we have it this hour, but we launched with Colleen. It's like I have so many things, but I can't wear so many underwear pieces.
Yeah.
There's only
so
many so
much.
I do have on
right.
our shapewear piece that we have
yes.
underneath.
And
that.
I'm wearing the tank that's coming up in a two-pack. This
like
is your bra
my
and your tank. It's pretty amazing. So that's coming up too. We've got a lot happening this hour. We're so happy to have you here with us on this Saturday afternoon shopping. We do have more coming up, but something I definitely wanted to mention with the new year, a lot of us are trying to eat better, get in better shape.